flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
Everybody, and Andy Jamara here. Today, we're talking about is Style of the Update. Today, we're talking about is we're talking about is a part of number 99 to our legacy show. But keep you guys some started. And I see right here, this right here is a Lego City Bridge to our Lego City. And things all 100% to complete to our city. Anyways, this is working far on to our Lego City. We're getting close. Anyway, there is a bridge to our Lego City, but I just made all the design to our Lego City, and now the anything's all 100% to complete to our Lego City. So, anyways, we're gonna be almost 100% to complete. We're gonna talk about the next video. We're gonna be talking about is as well because they all 100% to complete to our Lego City. This is working far. We're getting calls because it'll be all the 100% complete. Well, and guess what? They all 100% because they got the trains as well. For the train parking zone right there as well. And we're going to be talking about the next video. We're going to be talking about the next sections because this is going to be the 100%. So we're going to talk about our final because we're going to talk about is a final update. So we're going to talk about that as well. And after that, we're going to be more design into it as well to our listeners. So if you guys are going to talk about the next video, so if you guys know. Anyways, this right there, here's a Lego City Bridge to our Lego City. We're on 100% to complete. We just added all the studs right here. We just put it all in together. And now everything's all done. And now we did the waterfall. You guys remember waterfall right here that is center. And we just added on to the waterfall. And now this could be pretty as well for waterfall. And now, and after that, and then all 100% the waterfall. And now then we got the beaches 100% to complete. And we got is this is 100% and everything's gonna be all 100%. And now we're gonna be thinking about is we got parts come in for this week. So we're gonna be excited about that as well. Anyways. The guy is, I'm going to show you the Burger Hall, what we're talking about in this video as well. We're going to be posting it in a short video to as well, so everybody check it out to as well. So, anyways, this right there, they are the percent of the bridge on to what we're saying. And now we're going to talk about is the LED lights, talk about is as well. We're going to talk about the next video to as well. So, alright friends, I think it is, little buddy. This right here is a part, a number, 99 to our Lego City. We're talking about the bridge. We're talking about the train parkings. We're talking about. We're talking about the elements. We're talking about. We're talking about the all sections to our Lego City. So, alright, friends. I think it is a little buddy. I need to please like, subscribe to my channel. And please follow your Instagram. And please like. I do my official page. You guys have the great day, little buddy. Bye bye.
YouTube friends. If you guys want one of these, please let us know. Anything else, we got this one, and we got this one as well, and this one too as well. We got three of them. We got one, two, three. We got three of them. So it's up to you guys if you want to pick. This is a 4x6s. This one is the double shapes, and this one is on the 4x10s too as well. So they pick it any you want. So this is for free to as well. Let us know if you guys want one. If you live in Red Wing, Minnesota, if you went out the town or out the state, I need you guys' address to as well. So let me know if you guys want one to as well. And the buddy.
Alright friends, I think this is the buddy. I need to please like to subscribe to my channel. And please follow on Instagram. And please like. I need your official page. You guys have a great day, little buddy. Bye-bye.